This is Louise for MMA Crazy, and I'm here with Taeyong Bang. We have a translator here. Tell me, what did you think about coming to Hamburg for this UFC event?
UFC 위해서 Hamburg 온 거 어떻게 생각합니까? 분위기 어떻습니까? 기분?
함부르크 굉장히 좋은 도시라고 생각합니다. 네, 세련됐고 이쁘고.
It was no problem. I love Hamburg. It was my first time here. It's very pretty, and I can't wait to come back.
So you.
No.
잘하게 만드는 겁니다. 알았어.
So you're fighting obviously a German on this card. What did you think about coming in as, you know, the heel? Yeah.
무조건 니카인 선수가 독일 사람이고 인기가 많이 있는데 형이 그 아비니까 어떻게 생각합니까?
전 좋아요. 굿.
왜 좋아합니까? 좀 길게 풀어야 돼.
인기 많은 사람 이기면 더 좋으니까.
Obviously, he's the hometown fighter, the more popular fighter. I don't mind that. I actually like that because when I win, that his popularity will, I'll eat his popularity, basically. It'll come over to me.
Do you feel it takes the pressure off?
그것 때문에 인기 있는 사람 싸우니까 더 부담됩니까? 덜 부담됩니까? 상관없습니까?
괜찮아요. 좋아.
It doesn't matter whether he's more popular or less popular, it's a fight, it doesn't matter.
You said obviously that you're enjoying your time here in Hamburg so far, so when did you arrive here?
We arrived 2 weeks ago to adjust for the jet lag, so first in Frankfurt and then Hamburg.
Okay. So what's the preparation been like on the run-up to this fight?
이번에 준비 어떻게 하셨습니까? 뭐 작전 같은 게?
남자는 한방이라고. 남자는 한방, 인생은 타이밍이라고.
남자는 한방, 인생은 타이밍이요? Rather than preparation, he just had one thing to say. He says, it only takes a man one punch.
Okay. So obviously, I think you both had in your records, all of your wins have come either by KO or by decision. So does he think that you know, that might be the outcome of this fight? Is that one punch and that KO?
이번에 KO 찾고 있습니까?
Yeah, just one word, yeah.
And is he confident if it goes the distance?
만약에 판정까지 가면 그것도 자신 있습니까?
Yeah, he's confident.
I mean, what does he think of Nick Hine as an opponent for him?
Nick Hine 상대 어떻게 생각합니까? 뭐 센 점, 약점 어떻게? 뭐 형 눈으로 어떻게 보입니까?
Oh, 그냥 그런 것 같아.
좀 길게 풀면 안 될까요? 뭐가 잘하는지, 뭐가 약하는지.
일단 뭐 경찰이라고 들었고 유도를 좀 했다고 들었고 현재 지금 무에타이를 하고 있다고 들었고 거기에 맞춰서 다 준비를 했다고.
I heard he was a cop and a high-level judo player, and also he's been sharpening up his stand-up skills at Tiger Muay Thai. So we developed a game plan to kind of counter all of his strengths, but more importantly, bring Bang's strengths to bear.
Okay. So what kind of strengths do you think that you would have over Nick Hine?
형 상대보다 더 잘하는 거 뭡니까? 자신 있게 잘하는 거. 타격이겠죠?
박치기?
박치기? 오케이, 박치기를?
다.
다?
다.
박치기 다. 오케이.
다. 다.
I feel I'm better at him than in everything, but especially in fighting.
Okay.
And punch power.
Punch power, okay. So have you spotted any weaknesses in terms of looking at your game plan? Is there anything that you've been specifically working on?
형 작전에 상대 못하는 거, 형 상대 약점, 눈에 띄는 거 있습니까?
난 뭐 그런 거는 그냥 가서 싸우면서 그냥 느낀다 그래. 싸우면서 그냥
싸우면서 느낀다. 그래.
There are a few things that he doesn't want to say right now, but he said you'll see in the fight.
And finally, how do you think the Hamburg crowd is going to react to you?
여기 Hamburg 팬들요, 형한테 어떻게 리액션 줄 것 같습니까? 형 이길 때.
내가 이기면?
예, 좋아할까 안 좋아할까 뛰어가다 되나?
박수.
박수.
He thinks he'll win him over with applause.
Yeah, okay. Well, we look forward to seeing it. Thank you. Thanks.